We are going to learn the trick to learn the names of all the Prime Ministers of India till date. The trick is on your screen. Nehru hai Lal, Indira hai Desi, Charan li Gandhi ki, Raj kare Rao, Vishwanath chale Vihar, Dev Kumar hai Bihari, Manmohan Modi hai Bhole ke Pujari. Ye hai is video ki trick. इस वीडियो में ऑल द वर्ड्स दैट यू आर सीइंग इन रेड बोल्ड एंड दीज आर द टर्म्स दैट नीड्स टू बी रिमेंबर्ड टू लर्न द नेम्स ऑफ ऑल द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स. नाउ वी सी हाउ इट फॉलोज. फॉर नेहरू, नेहरू से इट रिप्रेजेंट्स जवाहरलाल नेहरू. लाल इट स्टैंड फॉर लाल बहादुर शास्त्री. Indira stands for Indira Gandhi, the famous and the first lady Prime Minister of India. Desi is the Morarji Desai. Charan stands for Chaudhary Charan Singh, and he is also famous for the university in Uttar Pradesh. And Gandhi stands for Indira Gandhi, and as we can see that Indira Gandhi is elected twice as the Prime Minister of India. Raj stands for Rajiv Gandhi. Rao stands for P.V. Narasimha Rao. And then Vishwanath stands for Vishwanath Pratap Singh. Chale stands for Chandrasekhar. C for C, right? Vihar stands for Atal Bihari Vajpayee. And Dev stands for H.D. Devgoda. Kumar stands for Indra Kumar Gujral. And Bihari stands for Atal Bihari Vajpayee. And he is also elected twice the Prime Minister of India. And then the second latest, we can say Manmohan. Manmohan stands for Manmohan Singh. And Modi, he is the latest and he is a good Prime Minister of India and very famous in the world as well. So this is a trick. I hope you all like the video. Thank you.